Life rewards enthusiasm. Hey, this is Bishal Sarkar, your practical public speaking mentor. And remember, wherever you go, doesn't matter whether you are in a meeting, at your home, on the bed, with your friends, with your family, you're meeting clients, you need enthusiasm. But that's not how most people act today. If you look around, you will see that most people out there today, they are like, oh my God, I'm so tired, I'm exhausted. Oh, they walk like this dead person, right? But not you. Because if you want to be the confident speaker, you need that enthusiasm all the time. You need the enthusiasm when you're talking to clients. You need that enthusiasm when you're speaking to somebody on the phone. You need that enthusiasm when you're writing the email. You need that enthusiasm when you come back home. I understand, sometimes your energy goes down, but you know what you need at that time? Drink some water, do some push-ups, think some positive thing, read your affirmations, read your positive goals, revisit your purpose, but bring that enthusiasm. You don't like talking to people who have low energy. I don't like talking to people who have low energy. That's why we like enthusiasm. And you know what? When you have high level of enthusiasm, life rewards you. That's when you get the promotion. That's when you get the love. That's when you get the social respect. That's when you get the social connection. That's when you get the recognition in the office that nobody else is getting, because your enthusiasm is contagious. So go out there, have more enthusiasm in the way you talk, in the way you walk, in the way you actually use your body language, because that's a very, very powerful tool in communication. 93% of communication is just body language. We're going to talk more about it in the upcoming workshop, the Confident Speaker Conference. If you haven't booked your ticket, do it right now, but I want to see you there. This is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that confidence is not about perfection. It's all about connection.